know what I'm going to say already. It is a great day in the city. Yep, yet again. Sunny, bright, nice. You hear the birds. Birds chirping away. It's now 6 o'clock. I've been sitting out here outside of the train station for a few hours now. It's actually been pretty cool. I've kind of just been sitting around watching people, you know, doing my thing. Just did a little walk around. They've got this nice, cool little fresh market, food marketplace over here. So I got myself two beef jerky sticks. Cured meat, I guess, is what they call it. And then just did a little walk around. My train's not for another hour or so. Then I'll have the train out to Holyhead, which is the coast, the ferry, and then I'll be there for about 4 hours. And then I got about a minute to ferry over. So all in all, it's going to be about a 10-hour trip, 10.5-hour trip. So it's going to be pretty interesting. Especially the 4 hours sitting there in Holyhead overnight. But, you know, it was cheap and it was going to be a cool experience. Originally, I was going to try and get one that was a lot later. It left at the same time. It left about 2 hours later in London. Then it got to Dublin at the same time. Unfortunately, those two were sold out, so then I had to go for the earlier one. You know, such is life. Unfortunately, I didn't actually bring a book with me this time. So hopefully I'll be able to charge my phone and stuff in the train and on the ferry and whatnot. But if not, I guess I get a lot of time to myself, a lot of time to think, a lot of time to work on. Mentally prepare, mentally, you know, whatever. So that's where I'm at. That's what I've been doing. That's what's been going on. Have fun. Whatever you're doing. Houston, you've got a problem. Turns out, a few days ago, I said that this trip was too easy. You know, I made all my trains, all my buses, everything was running on time. I might have messed myself up. As it turns out, I have been sitting outside of King's Cross Station for the last, probably 3-odd hours. Luckily, I went inside the station to see, to check on my train. I couldn't find it on the list. I mean, everything was right. I knew I was in the right place. Yeah, because it says Houston. I'm at King's Cross Station. Luckily, it's only about a 10-minute walk down the road here. And I was checking on it about 40 minutes early, so I should be good to go. But yeah, that was give me quite a scare. If I hadn't have been so vigilant and checking early, I might not be making it out of the city tonight. Took the train, just got off here at Holyhead, which is in the very coast of this very little peninsula in Wales, actually. Yeah, so I'm actually over here in Wales. Got about 4 hours to kill four. Oh, there we go. Ferry passengers. That's me. That is me. Oh, let's see, there's two birds back here. Just kind of chilling and grilling, and there is literally not a single person. Walked up the street and I found the small little town of Holyhead. Yeah, it's pretty interesting. Basically, the first three people I met, I'm pretty sure they were speaking in Welsh, because that's the only thing I can figure. But then one of the guys was completely bald and had a bunch of tattoos all over his head. And they were just kind of walking around, you know, stumbling from one bar to the next. So it was pretty interesting. There's about three places open in the entire town, and it's three bars.
Stern Isles being secured, ready for sea. And we should be ready to leave in a couple of minutes. Scheduled arrival time into Dublin just before 6 o'clock, 5:55. Weather for crossing time. Clouds are near perfect, morning clear sea. Virtually no wind, calm seas.
Really nice because they had all these benches and places to lay down, but you know, I had to rest and go to sleep, so I wish I had a lot more time to spend there in the ferry than on the train and then there and just waiting for the ferry. Today was a great day doing some rehearsals for Star Wars. It actually turned out quite a bit different the day as a whole as I planned. Now this morning, actually I forget how much I recorded because my phone died and I just didn't have the time to record, but got in off the ferry this morning at 6 a.m. Got a quick bus over to Conley Station. And then went back to the office, where I hung out for a little bit, and I planned on going to the hackathon this weekend, and I was going to dip out for a few hours to do this rehearsal. Didn't work out that way. I was actually just super tired this morning from the travels, so I stayed in, went to rehearsals, and then we had a meeting afterwards with Nathan Manchu and I had a quick chat about some projects and whatnot, and then I just came back over here. My next transition. Got rid of my black coat, just donated to H&M's recycling center. Got this new gray one. Also, got this backpack. Looks like it's going to be a lot easier to use to carry around at the airport than that sling bag, that laptop bag that I was using and borrowing from Philip. So nice, yeah, good day. Good day so far. Now this was kind of like a Tennessee. I went inside for about 10 minutes and it started raining and then quit raining. Now the major difference is it's not hot as a mug out here. But that's good. Still quite cool. Yeah, it feels great out here.